Interesting story on that track. 1963, Berry Gordy was trying to recreate Phil Spector's wall of sound, so he stuck the Marvelettes at the front and the Andantes at the back and came out with that group called the Darnells. So the voices you can hear at the front are the Marvelettes, the ones at the back are the Andantes. Interesting story. Came out on Motown, of course, and it's called Too Hurt to Cry, Too Much in Love to Say Goodbye.